constituents and the Honorable Speaker were created by Study Order number 433. I seek permission from the Chair to read through this statement if it exceeds 3 minutes. Honorable Speaker, first on to the provision of Study Order number 431, I wish to make a general statement on security station of Mandera Town as follows. Aware that the security station in Mandera Town is at stake and has almost gone out of hand. Leaders in the county have raised their concerns on the same severally. However, no action was taken by the government, and the county security team had been making false promises that there will be no attack on our border, Mr. Speaker. Honorable Speaker, yesterday our fears were confirmed, and today we remain entirely displaced persons in our own town, courtesy of our government. The situation is still very fragile and is likely to deteriorate as the jubilant forces are allegedly regrouping in a manner that suggests imminent retaliatory attack on our border again. This means our lives and that of the people we represent are in danger again as this uncertainty grows to even a further extent. Honorable Speaker, our schools are closed, business is at standstill, locals displaced, others injured, including school-going children, houses destroyed, huge population flew into and outside of the town. Honorable Speaker, enough is enough. We are not anybody's guest, Honorable Speaker, in Kenya, and as such, cannot be foreigners in our own country. The people of Mandera is just the people of Mandera, just like Kenyans from other regions, are entitled to the rights to protection and the rights and fundamental freedom as enshrined in Article 19 of the Constitution of Kenya 2010. The time has therefore come for the leaders of this country to stand tall against various injustices that have been meted on the people they represent, with their voices loudly heard. Finally, I extend a word of folly and wish a quick recovery to the locals who were injured in yesterday's heinous act. I hereby call upon the national government to move with utmost speed to ensure the foreign militia is withdrawn from our soil and peace and tranquility prevails in Mandera Town and the entire county within the shortest time possible. Honorable Speaker, Allow me to end my statement with an Arab proverb that says, every day of our life, every day of your life is a page of history. And today, Kenya government has featured on the wrong side of the history. And indeed, this will be a very vivid, will be very vivid in our minds, even for decades, and it will not be unlived. Thank you so much, Mr. Speaker.